Bun regăsit, dragi prieteni, tuturor celor interesați de piața forței de muncă. Discuția noastră o să continue în limba engleză, pentru că avem un invitat care vorbește engleza. What we are talking about now on Business Day TV will be how the health assurance helps companies motivate their employees and the market trends and services available in this area in Romania. So I have here with me two special guests. We have Damian Payne from Best Doctors, which is a recent partner of Metropolitan Life. Yes. And we have here with us Ciprian Lădunca, who is Chief Financial Officer of Metropolitan Life. So please tell us about Metropolitan Life activities and the news on the Romanian market.
Yeah, thank you for the invitation. First of all, I want to mention that we, Metropolitan Life, we are a company that we are providing benefits, solutions for the employees. So the companies may have in us a good partner in offering good benefits to the employees. In Metropolitan Life is part of MetLife Group. That is number one group in the world. It's in life insurance. While in Romania, we are an important player. We are in the top from a lot of viewpoints of the insurance companies or pension companies. Currently, we have more than 2 million clients in Romania. 1 million client for the pension business, for the second pension pillar in the pension, and 1 million clients for insurance products. Our clients are individual clients or group clients, companies that are very interested to offer benefits, real benefits to the employees. In last month, because we are very innovative, we have a new product that is in the trend and is linked with the health insurance, and a new product that is offering a lot of benefits to the clients. And I am very happy that this product is designed together with our partner from Best Doctors, and I will appreciate if Damian may add more from the technicalities of the product that we together in Romania.
Sure, more than happy to. So hello everyone. I'm Damian Payne. I'm Director of Sales and Account Management at actually BDU. And at BDU, we have pulled together the expert medical services of Best Doctors and the financial stability of Partner Re to create a unique product. Now, that unique product came about because we recognized that people should be able to access the best healthcare wherever they are. You know, whether they're in the UK, Romania, Bulgaria, we recognize that they should be able to access the best medical care. So we've combined the medical services of Best Doctors. Best Doctors is a company with 53,000 expert doctors who have been voted by other doctors as the best in their field. So we can identify the very best experts to provide customers of Metropolitan Life, employees of the clients, the group clients that will purchase this product, we can provide them with access to leading international medical expertise. The product we created was a product that combines that expertise with insurance coverage. So regarding the technicalities of the product, it allows an individual to receive treatment anywhere in the world outside of Romania for major conditions such as cancer. So cancer, neurosurgery, heart conditions, organ transplant, and it provides coverage of 1 million euro per annum. So it means that an individual who has access to this product through Metropolitan Life can actually receive treatment in a leading hospital in Switzerland, in Germany, in France, anywhere in the world, receive that treatment fully paid for by the product in conjunction with Metropolitan Life and have that coverage up to 1 million euro. Not only that, we pay and ensure we pay for the travel, the accommodation for the individual and for a companion as well to travel along with them. So what that really does is it breaks down the financial and geographical barriers associated with international healthcare.
That's very interesting. And how did you get here? What made you decide to bring in Romania this service?
So first of all, in Romania, the health insurance market is still at the beginning. Mm-hmm. It's just started. There are companies, there are products, good products in Romania. We also are selling products. This solution, this new product that we just launched, it's a very important one because offer, as Damian mentioned, access to the best doctors in the world. Mm-hmm. So for a very low amount, for a very low insurance premium, our clients, our insured persons, in case they need, they will have access to real treatment. Mm-hmm. And this is innovation, and in the same time is our duty as insurance company as to offer to the clients what is the best in the world. Mm-hmm. We validated the partner that we are working with, we discussed a lot, and the selection was very tough, and best doctors, we decided that is the best solution for us, for Metropolitan Life and for Romanian clients.
Mm-hmm. I should add to that. From our point of view, when we decide to enter a market, mm-hmm. we decide to enter the market with leading insurers because we want the maximum number of people mm-hmm. to actually access the product. And in the case of Metropolitan Life, you only need to drive through Bucharest to see the signs of Metropolitan Life. We realize that Metropolitan Life is a leading player mm-hmm. in the insurance market mm-hmm. here.
How would you describe the package that you made available on the Romanian market compared with what is available in other markets?
Yeah, that's a very good question. It's practically the same. We don't mm-hmm. change anything about it. So, for example, let's take the UK market. Mm-hmm. UK market, they tend to have a quite advanced health system, and this product provides coverage outside of the UK for people who purchase it in the UK. Mm-hmm. The only difference is a currency difference. It's £1 million coverage instead of €1 million. But it benefits those individuals just as much there. And maybe it's a good time to maybe share with you a story mm-hmm. of one of our patients that I just shared earlier on at a presentation. Because it really shows the benefit mm-hmm. of the product. Mm-hmm. This UK patient was a lady by the name of Linda. She was aged 31. And she was diagnosed with a very serious brain tumour. It was called a glioblastoma multiforme. Linda was told that she had a short period of time to live mm-hmm. and that there was no options to operate on the tumour in her case. And this goes back to what Cyprian was just saying. It's about accessing the very best doctors. So the first thing we did was we identified a leading neurosurgeon in the US who believed, because of his experience, he could actually operate. And he did, and he did so successfully. And the policy paid for the coverage, it paid for the treatment, it paid for the travel and the accommodation. Mm-hmm. And it was a successful case. So that's just one example, mm-hmm. but we keep this product the same the world over. Same coverage, it's always out of country. Because in country, we believe there's enough expertise. We want to give the options and the choice out of country. And in conjunction with Metropolitan Life, that's exactly what we're doing.
Mm-hmm. It's very expensive for a person to be in contact with these doctors. Mm-hmm. It is very expensive when it's needed for a person to go there and to have the treatment. Mm-hmm. It is very hard because usually the persons are not aware of the best doctors and the best treatments. Mm-hmm. And here is our role. Through mm-hmm. our product, practically we take care of this technology. We are accumulating information from the market. We know from the experience, from years of experience, the best doctors who are by name, by hospital, what is the historical, mm-hmm. what is the expert experience of the doctors. Mm-hmm. And it is very easy to direct the persons with us, in a special case, to send to the right person. Mm-hmm. And we are discussing life of the persons. So mm-hmm. we are not discussing here insurance product that is protecting a car, mm-hmm. or insurance product that is protecting a home, a building. It is about our lives. So mm-hmm. Life is it is the should be number one priority, mm-hmm. and this is an advice for all persons, for all HR managers, because we are here at this conference. Around 300 HR managers participated to consider this product, mm-hmm. and why not to work together?
I think just to add to that, I think it is important for employers to know that their employees will be taken care of. So I've given you the details about, you know, what is covered, but really in reality what it means is from the first phone call they have someone looking after them. They will be collected at their door, they will be brought to the airport, they will be met on arrival, translations will be provided. It's not just here you go, we're paying for this, it's much more than that. It's about ensuring they receive the treatment, and when I say treatment I mean that concierge treatment of feeling that they're taken care of, and that's really important because when someone is going through a difficult diagnosis such as cancer, they want to ensure that they have that care there, and that's also why we cover the cost of a companion to travel with them as well.
How is this?
Damien mentioned these are very important benefits, and the cost of these benefits is not very high. So if we are discussing around 10 euro per month, so 10 euro per month to have all these benefits, and it's something very useful for, for our clients, and it's a benefit, it's a proposal that we're making, it's part of our reasoning of being in Romania and making to perform this business.
How is this service received in other countries, for example, in other developed countries like UK? The level of the companies respond to this?
Okay, so we have in the UK, this is offered through another company, not MetLife in that particular case.
You have only exclusive partners?
In the UK, we have an exclusive partnership. And that's a sign, actually, that this is a really valued benefit. Obviously, because we have only one partner, I can't disclose the numbers, but the take-up is extremely high. The interest is extremely high, and what we actually find when we launch in a market, the first people to buy this product are the salespeople, the agents, the employees of companies, because they see, wow, this is a really, really interesting benefit. We've recently launched in Sweden, for example, and Norway, both countries with exceptionally high levels of healthcare and wealth, but the take-up rate of this has been significant, and it's a much more expensive product in these markets as well. So the response has been fantastic. In fact, in the UK, when we launched this in 2015, it won an award for the most innovative new benefit of the year in the Cover Insurance Magazine Excellence Awards. When we launched in Slovakia the same year, it won an award as the best benefit of the year at the Golden Coin Insurance Awards. So, you know, it's been received really well, which makes my job a pleasure because you get to speak to some people about something that you really love and something that they actually think, wow, I actually like this.
If I may add something, because we are in a global world, we are in this globalization that it's around us. Through this product, a person from Romania, a Romanian, will have the same benefits, the same treatment, the same care, the same doctor as a person from UK or from another EU country. So from this viewpoint, we eliminate the barriers from Romanian and others. So we'll be treated in the similar way. And this is the reason of improving the product.
How do you see the way companies respond to this new service, and how do you see the development of it in Romania?
We have, we trust a lot that this product will be a success. We just launched a few weeks ago, so we are targeting in this moment our clients from our database, existing clients, in order to be this to be the first that will have the option to enter in the program, and normally that we are open to any new clients that will appreciate the product, then this is for sure. So for sure, this will contribute to the to increase the health insurance market in Romania. That, as I mentioned, it's a very, very low level.
I should just give you a very quick example of you know, the level of interest among multinational, international employers. You know, we have, you know, an employer, a very large multinational employer, who launched in one market, is now in three different markets, mm-hmm. is about to consider launching the product in Indonesia, in Thailand, and in Poland as well. That's just one multinational company. We have another large pharmaceutical company who has launched in one market, has launched in that market, and is now at an international level considering the product, considering this for other units across the globe. Mm-hmm. And these are, you know, HR directors, heads of benefits based in the US, mm-hmm. who oversee the global benefits, and they're saying, well, we want this in other markets. So mm-hmm. Outside of Romania, the interest from the multinational employers is huge, which is why we're very excited, well, to be here today, number one, mm-hmm. but of course yeah. to be partnered with Metropolitan Life.
Mm-hmm. And this is in our best practice. When we consider to have a new product, we discuss intensively in the company. We are part of MetLife Group, so we have expertise in all countries in the world. So we have experience and we know what is a good product and how we need to design a good product. Mm-hmm. We are discussing with our clients, we are discussing with our employees, we are discussing with partners, and the result, the product that our clients are able to take now, is the result of months of thinking and of judging and accommodating to the local market. Mm-hmm. Considering the local insurance market, health insurance market, we are sure that this product will boost the market and will accaparate very shortly the interest of our clients.
Mm-hmm. One final message that you want to bring to the viewers, our HR specialists that are watching?
I think really the message would be, don't believe me, speak to Metropolitan Life, look at the product, feel the product, you read what it's about, take a bit more time, talk to your employees, ask them what they think of the product. Don't just think, well, take your opinion. Ask people, what would they do if they had access? Would they value having access to the very best healthcare in the world? Would they value having, knowing that if they're diagnosed with cancer, that they can have access to the best? And all I would say is, ask their family and friends. The answer they will get is yes, because it's the answer I get all the time. And I hope you do. And I wish Metropolitan Life the very best. Mm-hmm. And thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you to you too. Mr. Ladunga, you want to make a final message?
Sure. Today the conference was with the HR managers, HR specialists, around 300, and was a real opportunity for us to be with this group of people, because the HR community is the one that may change the organizational culture of a corporation, may change the benefits, may influence the management about the trends and what need to be implemented in a company. They are promoters and influencers. So we really trust the HR managers that will be part of our team, mm-hmm. When these products will be considered and when these products will be presented to the employees in general.
Mm-hmm. Yes, of course, as I like to say, the HR is like the heart of the company, which is, I think, very suitable for the context of our discussion. Thank you very much for your presence here today.
Yeah,
thank
pleasure.
You to you, to our viewers, for being with us, and we see you soon again a little bit later. Thank you.
Mulțumesc.
Thank you.